In June 2020, in the midst of the pandemic, Cape Eastern Livestock started another export. This time, we did a group of Boran beef cattle and dairy crossbreed heifers. Both of these groups were destined to go to Zimbabwe. While in isolation, the livestock get fed daily rations with roughage at lip. This is to keep their condition up while they're with us. As part of our services, we confirm pregnancy status of the livestock, and we have our own protocols of medications that we block the livestock with while they're in our isolation unit. As part of their stay, a state vet will come and inspect the well-being of the livestock before their departure. It's always an impressive sight when the trucks start lining up for loading day. And this will be the start of a great journey, for these cattle travel normally 3 days to Zimbabwe. Now that everyone is loaded, the next step of their journey begins. And it's almost sad to see them leave, for this will be the last time that they will see the Eastern Cape, or even South Africa. They have now reached the border between South Africa and Zimbabwe. On this trip, the animals would have been fed and given water to drink. after a long couple of days, we can only hope that the clients and the livestock are happy.